rational arguments don't usually work on religious people. Otherwise, there would be no religious people.